Hey guys, it's Steve Thorne coming to you today. It's a Make It Happen Monday. And I wanted to talk to you about the subject of lies. Lies to the media and lies we tell ourselves. Maybe lies that you've told other people, lies that have been told to you. And here's the short version of the Steve Thorne Minute. Be careful of propaganda that you hear in the media. Be careful of the propaganda that you feed to yourself, that your boss or your superior or your partner or loved one or family member would tell you. People, places, and things and media and news content is going to say things to you that are not always true. Sometimes they are, but when it's propaganda, it's designed to create a result of holding you back, keeping you from the truth, your truth about what you can do or what is really happening to affect what decisions you will make for whatever those ulterior motives are. And in this Steve Thorne Minute, I want to encourage you right now to identify what are some of the lies you've told yourself or lies that have been told to you, and recognize that those are things you need to distance from or cut away from in order to achieve your full potential and your God-given vision, dream, or mission. Steve Thorne signing off. Keeping it short today. Like this video. Subscribe to Steve Thorne TV. I will see you on the channel in the community. Post your comments, if you have any, underneath this video on YouTube. Appreciate it. And I'll see you on our next video. Until then, make it a great day on Make It Happen Monday. Bye-bye.